started around about 1990. It uses selected varieties of seeds that are not genetically modified. They are just selected seed varieties that are known to produce a higher THC content. You grow these plants under intense right conditions. This will